Welcome.
Thank you very much. Good to see you again.
Good to see you.
Finding an agreement on difficult names.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
And I know that's a big
issue. It's a little bit strange to have. I'm feeling like a chess player that I'm playing simultaneously in two games.
Right.
Because we have at the same time the name issue negotiations and the crucial negotiations for the debt issue.
Yeah.
So I'm hoping, as yesterday we had a breakthrough, positive breakthrough, the same we will have next week in maybe the most crucial issue for the country after 8 difficult years.
Absolutely, but, it's a great moment.
I think that the last 3 years we made significant progress and enormous efforts and reforms. I think that the image of the country have changed. And I think that we're very close in a viable breakthrough and in a solution that will vindicate our efforts and our sacrifices, but at the same time will be a viable solution for Europe as a whole. Because the Greek issue is the last crisis
issue. The last case of the last crisis, I always say, yes. That's why the ESM is also very happy if Greece becomes our 5th success story. Because we have 4 already, and it's very good to have the last one also a success. Of course, it requires a bit more work on your side. We should talk about that, but it will be a success, I hope.